What happened when Darth Vader encountered C-3PO on Cloud City? After C-3PO was blasted to pieces on Cloud City, the parts were brought to Vader. When laying eyes upon the droid, he experienced a vision of himself as a young slave boy and the great excitement that finding and fixing the droid had brought him. However, the flashback would take a dark turn, and he remembered the horrendous conditions he and his mother had suffered as a slave. Disgusted by this memory, he ordered that the droid be dismantled and melted down. However, C-3PO was rescued by Chewbacca, before soon falling into the hands of Vader once more. The Dark Lord experienced another flashback of his mother's encouragement of a young Anakin to fix and rebuild the droid. Vader then showcased the light that was still within him, ordering the Imperials to return the droid to Chewbacca.